Robo fish. That's what they call
it. Because it said Robo fish.
That's the name of it.
But we didn't know until we brought it home. I was like, what is this stupid thing?
And what it does.
Well, it was like $15. I'm like, what am I spending $15 on this stupid fish?
You lack imagination, that's all.
Well, okay, but to be fair, we only bring this out when people come over. It's not like we have him swimming around.
Well, it's worth it.